Emerald Cemetery filled. In this part, the most of graves are Croatian graves. That's Catholicization. This is called Lone Cemetery when you can't build monuments. And this is Italian graves, like drawers in the cupboard. This is main road. This is when Croats also are buried. And at the back, this is where priests and nuns are buried. Another Croat. Very young woman died very young. And this is also where there are a lot of Croats, and there are some new graves with Croatian surnames. This is where a priest buried priests. Barišić. My friends, this is Katarina grave, but unfortunately she is not buried here because there are some legal issues between her son and daughter, so her daughter has to buy a new grave, which is not far away, just here. So this is Katarina's grave. And now I'll put her picture on the grave. That's Katarina Košutić. New grave. Still fresh. Pokovječni dare gospodine Katarini i svim Hrvatima i svim mojim prijateljima, rođacima i znancima koji su pokopani na ovom groblju. Svjetlost vječna svjetlila im, počivali u miru Božem, amen. Laku noć, Katarina. Eto sa groblja koje imaju spomenike na groblje gdje nema spomenika. Tako ako neko kaže da smo u smrti, svi jednaki nismo. Svi samo umremo. Ali grobovi su nam različiti. Neki su mali, neki su veliki. Neki ljudi su kremirani, a neki su zakopani. I tako je to. Od uvijek ima razlike. Prilično veliko groblje, nije baš malo. Eto. Tamo su još uvijek neki ljudi, nešto rade oko grobova. A ja idem u Woden. Laku vam noć. Mrtvi ljudi, nadam se da ste svi u raju. Ili da ćete tamo doći kad Bog odluči da vas pozove. Pokoj vječni dare vam, Gospodine. Svjetlost vječna svjetla vam. Počivali u miru Božjem. Amen.